Boston Celtics legend and all-around Hall of Famer Tommy Heinsohn has died. Heinsohn was a player, a coach, a broadcaster who's with the team in some capacity for all 17 of its NBA championships. Tommy's in the Hall of Fame as both a player and a coach. His personality will be missed for people who tuned in to watch the Celts on TV. Tommy Heinsohn was 86 years old.